To set your directories, click config, then paths. Make sure you select search subfolders. And if you put all your ISOs into one folder, you only have to have one path. So click add, and then go to wherever your ISOs are saved. And then select the folder where all of them are. And once search subfolders is on, once a game is added, it'll automatically put it in here.